Turning now to business news, a stock slide on a spike in coronavirus cases and fewer fireworks for the 4th has some Americans feeling blue. Diane King Hall explains in today's Money Watch report.
A worrying rise in coronavirus cases across the country since stocks tumbling on Friday. The Dow skidded 730 points, the Nasdaq dropped 259, and the S&P 500 lost 74. Get ready for less social distance on American Airlines. The air carrier says it plans to start selling full flights beginning July 1st. With the move, it is following in the path of United and Spirit Airlines. American says it will notify customers when they are booked on a crowded plane and allow them to change their reservation without a fee. A glitch at Chase caused missing money in some customer accounts. People posted on social media over the weekend about money unexpectedly disappearing from their checking accounts. One Twitter user said over $1,000 went missing. Other users experienced the opposite, with more money mysteriously appearing in their accounts. The bank acknowledged the problem on Sunday and blamed a technical glitch. And instead of celebrating red, white, and blue, it seems that some people have a case of the blues. A new WallaHub survey shows that 78% of Americans will spend less money on the holiday this year, and 74% say they won't be traveling for the 4th. Last year, people spent $6.7 billion on Independence Day, but enthusiasm has been dampened by travel and fireworks restrictions amid the ongoing pandemic. And that's your CBS Money Watch report. For more, head to CBSMoneyWatch.com. I'm Diane King Hall.